rated, man. Even this next girl that may testimony is going to be a problem. It's the sharpshooter playmaker.
I knew it. Dang, I can throw that movie, bro. Yeah, that's what he said. Top 5 T's. Top 3 playmaker. Yep. Sharp shooting first.
And not just you. Listen, you use this skill. Call a glass cleaner. Use the screen. Run with the speed boost into a side and hit them with a step 6
back. 6'5", you can see a speed boost though.
And the jumper, it's cash.
You hear me?
It's cash. The same step
6
back.
6'5", he can see a speed boost.
And you know you got a boost on the ankle breakers. It's a problem with this build. This build is hella fast. It's built to shoot. I mean, around the basket to the left, it's the of course, but he can't do any post moves. Not so good at rebounding, but when it comes to getting buckets, it just be frustrating and annoying.
No, you know, I'm put that bitch in the basket. Don't know why I need to have
at number 3, man, the sharpshooter playmaker.
You know, I see straight shit.
In fact, this might be the most popular point guard build in the game right now.
That's why I be hating that shit in the pro. I can't score. Niggas be. But I gotta bring the ball up. Cause can't nobody else bring it up. Since Frank done ran from that point guard spot, that shit been look.
I get started off with the shot creators. But nah, people find out how it is to shoot in this game. And it was especially using the pick and roll maestro, which got a little less range and money as well. This build is definitely one of the juiciest builds out there, y'all. Out there.
Out of these damn big ass niggas.
Very simple yet very effective in this game. Definitely number 3 on my list, man. The sharpshooter playmaker. Number 2 on my list.
Cause he,
I know all y'all wish this was made into number 1.
Oh, top of a nigga like that.
The stretch big.
Stretch big, number 2. The cheese is. Hey, that, ain't no nigga in the NBA shooting like that.
And I know y'all love y'all would have put this on number 1.
Not no big nigga anyway.
Y'all thought it would be that.
Dirk won't even shoot like
that. Especially like the shot rate, the stretch. If you get a shot rate for the stretch, then you can hit those fadeaways. Especially when that grand badge lit up. And you could dribble the ball because the stretch makes it hard to steal.
Ah, Spray, you gotta shoot that.
This is a build will make me turn my console. This is the build will make me just say, I'm good, y'all. I'm good. I'm about to go watch a movie and chill, stress-free. This is a build, no matter how good the defense is, your hands could be right in their armpits. It's green. It's green. This is the build that got half the community.
Don't make it big.
And the other half, big. This is the build. The stretch big, the shock rate, stretch big, especially right now is on the rise. A lot of people. Right now it's creating this because of certain YouTubers, man. Shout out to them. They figured it out. But now I know
for all right, wrong.
I tried
made me
so
miss.
Many strategies. I got a little tactic to defend them, of course. I'm probably
gonna
video soon to y'all. But even that, if you slip up, this is the bill. If you're playing against them, you gotta have perfect switch. You gotta have perfect communication. You can't let up because the movement is showing a little window off this build. Anyway, within the half court, and he's crafty and he can shoot. It's a problem. And guess what? You ain't even gotta have the ball handling skills. All you gotta be able to do is left, right, left, right. The perfect timing, just left, right. And if you're off ball, AA.
I can't throw it to you, bro. It's fat nigga right there. Hey.
No,
I cannot throw it to you in that corner, bro, because fat nigga ain't helping. Fat gotta shoot that bitch.
By far, I don't care who says what. This
he gonna have to shoot it, because that nigga ain't guarding Spratt.
Definitely a game changer. Definitely playing to be competitive. You gotta have this build on your squad. Alright, if you really want to compete, get a good stretch pick. Get a stretch pick that know how to AA and get over it. It's gonna be easy money. It's gonna be easy money all day, right? got squats with stretch this week. So this definitely got to be my top number two. And it could only be at number two for this bill right here. The lockdowns and repercussions. I'm sorry. My point forward is deadly. My point forward is unstoppable when he's in my hands. I would put him up against any build in this game.
Lockdown defender, number one glitch.
Not any lockdown, I'm talking about craft and skill people with these builds, alright? I'm talking about transfers,
no, it ain't the top five cheesy build. That's top five cheesy. Now, you know, they nerfed that shit. Yeah, they nerfed y'all real tough. Hell no, they couldn't at first. That's why I made this pure, cause hell, I was like, shit, I ain't finna make no dinner, cause you on Husky had already made shit. Fuck you. Just spread. Spreading the paint, bro. You're not going to that hole, bro. Spreading the paint. That's what I'm saying, you can't play with, hey. What the fuck? Hello?
Attention, you've been selected to take advantage of Repair Loop.
Spare.
Designed to fix your credit.
Bro, you gotta throw the spray. Spray just gotta hit that, my homie. Yeah.
Yeah.
What up, bro? Shit, just played one game. We ain't got no center. Need a center, though. That don't mean shit. Lean, go, come on, fuck it. Join on us, Will, come on. Yeah, that's the glitch of the game, pure lockdown. Right here. No, he ain't Billy go to the death. That nigga said he had long neck. I don't know. I'm over here in front of the door.
You didn't even go to wage.